bit of just before your shower. No, it was about 6:45, so she shouldn't be hungry.
Hello, what you looking at?
Your grandpa's taking
a What are you looking at? Little one.
Does that have voice thing through it?
Yeah.
Look at Granddad and Grandma taking pictures. Another movie star.
Hello, Granddad.
Hey.
Hello,
Samantha.
Grandpa. It's Grandpa Brian. She's going to get Grandpa Brian.
Who?
Prefer
to be called, I suppose. What they can get used to. No, but it is
confusing, like, for the kids. Yeah. If you've got two of this and two of
Samantha.
I think this is that song, Suzanne. I haven't heard this song. This is a different one, so.
Well, it's 6:45.
I can't help you get rid of them, unfortunately.
That's what we are in the community. I didn't realise how big this silverback grew, though.
Oh, yeah, huge.
So I bought a punnet of about 8 of them, I think. And now they're all about that big.
Yeah.
He stole part of my herb garden and said, it's all right, they'll only grow this big. And now there's bushes of this silverbeet stealing into
Good
my
herb
garden.
Good for you though, Sue. Good for your iron.
Can't eat that sort of stuff with Samantha at the moment, though.
Why?
It's one of the worst things you can eat for windy tummies
is
cabbage.
Green leaf.
That's Grandpa Brian.
Look at that.
That's Grandpa Brian.
She really is starting to open those eyes and they could try and focus.
You see your dad's thumb, it's almost the size of a lion.
Oh, Sonic, what the hell is going on?
We saw him when we first arrived. Yeah, she's
what
got
the hell is going on, mate?
Just softly tap on the back. He says, oh my god, I'm off. What's that noise?
He's got one.
Come in with some peace and quiet. Munchkin.
Let's have another look here. Look at you. Oh, that's different.
Munchkin.
Oh, that's different. Look at you. Yes. Oh, you've got a tongue.
Oh, all right. I won't do that again.
She can't
seem
like she'd be hungry. She's
got
it quite
Me with a dummy.
Her legs aren't moving as much now, Sue, so she's probably got rid of a lot of that wind.
We've just got to learn, don't we? We have no idea.
No.
Do we?
No one has for their first.